Hey, it's March 15th, and I think I found a new hobby.